der Uzi Love. You son, dirty son of a bitch. My bad, I didn't mean to point the gun to your face like that. What's wrong with me, you know? Let's talk about this. Oh! Damn! My bad, player. I ain't got time for all this limping shit. He could put me in danger no matter what. Fuck you too then. Punched the shit out of me. Okay, where's the note? There we go. Left 6, right 2, left 11. Left 6, left 2. Left 6, right 2, left 11. I knew it. Wait, what? No, wait, hold up. Okay, that's cool and all, but yeah, where's the USB? Fuck. I mean, I'll take it, but goddamn, I took a punch in the mouth from that man. Gotta go. There's only one place left that I could think of that it's in. Oh, please let it be in here. shit. Fucking cock tease, man. Fucking cock tease. I'm trying to think. The badge. How do I get back down there? Is there a way I can get back down there? Fucking asshole. Just come through the door. What the fuck did you just call me? I gotta get that badge. God damn it, man. I was certain. But you know what? But even still, then I have to go right back up to the police station. Jesus Christ, man. This is ridiculous. This asshole. Relax, Claire. Relax. It's great. So all I needed you to do. Motherfucker. Okay. Ah, that fuck on my face. Those items. Okay, it's to my right. That motherfucker's still in that office. Got it. Got it, bitch. Okay, now. Now it's just a matter of Star's room. There's the Uzi. There's the computer. So the only thing I could think of that's left, since this is a Star's badge. Let me examine this. Wait, what the fuck? Oh! This is the USB. Ain't that a bitch? Okay. That was a good thing I examined that shit. Man. So then, only thing left now is to just shoot upstairs. I don't know what I left behind in here. But oh well. Damn, if I had the club key, I could have snuck right on out that way. Come on in here so I could juke you again. Come on now. Can't find me. Damn, I could have been took care of that. Missing. Come on in. Yeah, you heard that footstep, did you? Come on in. Son of a bitch. Come on. I ain't got all day. There we go. Nope, wrong door. Fuck that. Please, please don't come into the Star's room. are you all doing in that drab old station, hanging in there old against old irons? Me, I just got back from a date with a hot chick. Bet you can guess what we got up to under her extra large umbrella. Europe is amazing. 1 month is in no way enough to even scratch the surface. Maybe I'll extend my vacation for another 6 months. Barry, don't even think of coming to join me. Wouldn't want to make all the cute girls cry. Yeah. So you just leave the babes to me. Jill, if Claire tries to contact you, please let her know I'm okay.
This does not sound like Chris.
All right. Wait, I could take that back, can I? Maybe I could still use it downstairs. By the lab, sounds like he's by the library door. Sounds like it. If I face this way. Still love how the bodies still stay. Fucking water, man. I can't really hear. He does sound like he's in that area, though. See. head, slam on the window, you stupid zombie. I'ma say. Yeah, I know I save a lot, but fuck that. I'm not starting over. I already started over just to get the goddamn Uzi. Shit.
Guess I can't.
Okay. Take my ass on up out of here then. Coming up. Fuck it. Get this shit straightened out there. Alright, that's cool. Finally discard that. Only 24 rounds, really? Thank you. think I got just about everything I need. Grab a health spray. Shit. Alright, Mr. X. Alright, Mr. X. Come on, Mr. X. Stop playing, Mr. X. Stop playing. Jesus Christ. They got a bus open the gate.
Shit. Looks like it's the other way.
Christ, who runs like this? Honestly, I'd have been sprinting on his ass. Just like last time, that's how I juked him. Go around the car. Blah blah blah. Smack the shit out of him. Safe.
Looks like the only way forward.
God damn.
I can do this.
Thoughty zombie. 1998, tell you a thought. In your former life. Bitches. Why are they not dying? Ready for you motherfuckers. Go, go, bitch. Slow running ass. Man, who let the dogs out? Worth it.
Hello? I have the pendant. Sherry? Sherry, are you here?
Totally could have used my knife. All right, finally made it. Man, that took longer than I thought. And she's supposed to be coming in next month's DLC where you could play as her. Man, that is just fucking ghastly as fuck. Man, look at this. She's so pale. Still looking to see if he has that weird ass picture. All kinds of organs and shit just saved in jars. No, it ain't. Is it? Yeah, it is. It's just lazily put in there. Come on, bitch.
Go. Claire, it's behind you.
Don't stop.
No, it's behind you.
Hurry.
No, you hurry. So does that mean no more Mr. X? Cause that motherfucker got fucked up.
Claire, are you all right? Can you hear me? Claire? Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry? Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me.
Where is she? Hello?
What?
Where's she?
Annette, tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
Dramatic way to let us know that you're a mom. Why would I want to do that? And this began my journey to go back to the police station.